Three, two, one, charge!
All right, we are off in the autonomous mode. It's a high goal attempt that missed, but a high goal attempt that made it on the Blue Alliance. Looks like Code Orange could not get over their defense. But they go over and tally up, make their shot. They can line it up right. But they can, I don't know. It's taking a while. Over on Blue, 58-02. Oh, there they go. Code Orange with a shot. 58-02 trying to get a shot. 330. 9330 up with a shot. With another boulder. Their alliance partners with another boulder. One of the boulders bounced out of the lower goals and is back in the field. Over on red, 51-24 gets a boulder in their possession. They're going to their center field position. They're going to lower their intake and catapult that boulder up to the high goal. There it goes. 3:30 up and in. There it goes. 58-02. Aligning into the low goal. B-spot's trying to get a boulder. There they go. B-spot's lining up and it is, a little wide. 34-76. Going to the center of the field, trying to find a boulder. There's two in the red secret passes, but they're not going for them yet. Real-time scoring puts the Blue Alliance 112, Red Alliance 64. High goal shot from 51-24. We're counting down less than 20 seconds, or less than 30 seconds remaining in the match. 9:30 missing a shot. Code Orange trying to get a boulder. High goal from 9:30. High goal from 58-02. There's 5 seconds remaining in the match. Blue Alliance goes to capture their tower. 43-22 stuck on their moat, and that is how we will end the match.